Okay, so today was going really well. It was a good day, other than scary hair and sweats. We made a cauliflower pizza, and I bit into the pizza, and this happened. I broke off a little bit of my front tooth. I debated on not telling you, but you're very tricky people, and I feel like you catch everything. So here's the problem. I can't go to the dentist right now. It's not safe. So if for some reason everything lifts, I will be going back to 911 with a busted tooth and pink hair. Chances of me getting fired? I'm not sure at the moment. Please do not DM me about the tooth. It is what it is. It cracked. I